Good morning, Hillside. It is so great to see you back today. May you please stand with us and worship with us.
One, two, three, four.
Mary, can rain.
promise when the sea and Moses and his people, and they come to this point in the time in their lives and they have to make a choice. You know, going back and thinking about when Moses and his people, they had to make that choice. He either had to listen to what God told him what to do or do what he wanted to do. Listen to what the people were telling him that needed to be done out of fear of watching what was behind them. But Moses stayed firm. He did exactly what God told him to do, and they were able to cross that sea. We all have those moments in our lives daily. To that point in our lives, we have to make a choice. We're either going to flounder or we're going to raise our hands, raise our eyes, and look up and ask the Lord to grab us out. And when he grabs you out, grab, jump out of it in such a way there's so much joy in your step. So much, my mama used to call it hollering in your voice, where everybody around you was excited just because you were excited because God has done something for you. So the same God that took us out of whatever turmoil that we're in is the same that have Moses and his people cross that sea. So don't forget today and every day moving forward that God is a God who does things that are impossible for us to be able to understand, but he can do it. And if you believe it today, Hillside, say amen.
Same God, you are a healer there.
two, three, four.
Okay. I'm calling on the Holy Spirit. Sing this with me. Almighty River, come and fill me again.
Okay. One, two, three.
Come and fill me again.
Okay.
Calling, oh, come to the
Awesome.